So you don't understand flip faces. Not a problem. This is equivalent to Blender's flip normals. Just pick your target, click to flip the normals. If you're on single face, it only affects one face. If you're on polygroup island, it'll flip everything that's the same color. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.